refugees with open arms, but there's some mixed reaction from students just ahead.